kind of obvious in the summer. You know, it's shade and it's cool and it's an opportunity to be outside with the birds and the flowers and everything else. The surprise to me was the fall and the winter when you spend so much time indoors. And to be able to come out into a covered outdoor space that has the sound of the rain. You know, even on a rainy day like this, like you can hear there are birds out there and you can feel that and kind of get that gift of rejuvenation even in the dark, cold months. It becomes a gift to the community as well, to our friends who come over. In Hawaii, we call it pauhana. Like, it's that Friday TGIF, like, we did it, we got through another week. The reaction from our friends and family is, when can I come back next? And on the days where you're feeling, you know, full of energy and creativity, it's like, I'm about to impress you. Like, watch this, somebody hold my beer.